you plant honesty, you will reap trust. If you plant goodness, you will reap friends. If you plant humility, you will reap greatness. If you plant perseverance, you will reap victory. If you plant hard work, you will reap success. If you plant consideration, you will reap harmony. If you plant forgiveness, you will reap reconciliation. If you plant openness, you will reap intimacy. If you plant patience, you will reap improvements. If you plant faith, you will reap miracles. But if you plant dishonesty, you will reap distrust. If you plant selfishness, you will reap loneliness. If you plant pride, you will reap distraction. If you plant envy, you will reap trouble. If you plant greed, you will reap loss. If you plant gossip, you will reap enemies. If you plant laziness, you will reap stagnation. If you plant worries, you will reap wrinkles. If you plant sin, you will reap guilt. If you plant bitterness, you will reap isolation. So, be careful what you plant now. It will determine what you will reap tomorrow.